Okay, we're going to look at how much a plastic surgeon should spend on leads using the lead value calculator. The first question is, what is the average value of a single customer transaction? So in this case, we're going to use some example data, and we're going to say the average is $6,000. The next question is the number of transactions over the life of your average customer. So in this case, we're just going to say a single transaction or a single procedure. So we're only going to say one. So this will output the average lifetime value of a customer to $6,000. Now that may not be the case. You may have patients who come back for multiple procedures, but in this example, we're just going to say a single procedure for this particular lead. The next question is, what is the average conversion rate of a lead? So if you get quality leads, how many of those do you turn into a patient to perform the procedure? And we're going to say 25%, I think, is a decent conversion rate for good quality leads. And that will output the average value of a lead is $1,500 in this case. So the next important question that we ask is, what percentage of gross revenue do you spend on marketing? Now, plastic surgeons should be a little bit aggressive in their marketing because they do need a constant flow of new patients for procedures. So we're going to say 10% of gross revenue should be spent on marketing and lead generation. And so that will output the average cost or the target cost per lead to be about $150. So that's using some example data. You can pop in here and use data that's more relevant to your practice and see what your target cost per lead should be. But that is an example of what the target cost per lead should be for a plastic surgeon. Thanks.